Crow. Cade, if you can read us, we're coming with you. What's the plan?
Those big cracks we've seen? Light's been spilling out of them like an open wound. I heard something in them up in the mountain. Noises, feelings. Hard to explain.
Cade thinks these cracks might be a vector we can use to reach out to the Traveler. Communicate with it, like Ikora was trying to.
How can we help?
When you were empowered by that fissure near our camp, it diminished. So we need to find more. Cade and I split up, doing some backtracking. But Glint said he felt a huge source of light somewhere near you.
I couldn't figure out where it was, but maybe you'll have better luck. It's gotta be tucked away somewhere deep.
Keep comms open. This place is screwy.
Affirmative. Good luck out there. I think we found something. Resonant imaging shows this cave goes pretty deep toward a concentration of light. We're going to check it out.
Roger, Dodger. So far, nothing out here. But when I close my eyes, clear my head, Ikora said it was like she could hear the Traveler screaming. I can feel it.
I know exactly what you mean. We found one of the fissures, but the light feels like it's being strangled by something, held back.
The witness, tightening its grip on the traveler. Well, I ain't giving up yet. I'm gonna go check back around the weirdo tower, see what I can find up there.
I have another deep light telemetric for you, Ghost. It's a bit of a backtrack, but it's a strong signal.
Thanks, Glint. We'll check that one out next.
Thank you.
The energy signature Glint detected is somewhere in this region, but there's no clear path. Let's see if we can find a route.
If we manage to connect with the Traveler, what would you ask it?
Besides how to help? Easy. I want my Sundance back. Ain't fair, I'm the only one who got a second chance. Wherever I was before that wish of yours pulled me out, she was there too.
I think we found a passage down to the coordinates you sent, Glint. Going in now.
Be careful.
There's nothing down there the Guardian can't handle. You ghosts are always so worried about us, but never for yourselves. Nobody could put you back together, is there?
Lucent Hive? There's Lucent Hive down here.
Whoa, no. Hold up. You told me Sabathun's glitterbugs weren't working for the Witness.
They aren't. I don't know how they even got here.
We found the source of the light emissions. It's being restrained like the others. I don't think it's what we need.
Well, you know what they say. Their time's the charm.
You heard him, Guardian. Glint has one more telemetric we can check.
And if the witness has corrupted that one, too?
Hey, now. No spiraling into despair. We don't have that kind of luxury. Let's rendezvous at Glint's coordinates, figure out what to do when we get there.
This is the last one. Let's get looking. When we first came through the portal, we received a vision. Was it the same for you, Crow?
No. What did you see?
Energy. All kinds. An orchard of silver wings. Darkness infecting the traveler. And light. So much light.
It shows you what you need to see. Diametric forces your guardian now wields. Harmony.
We're here. I'm picking up taken energy signatures and a powerful source of light. Could be an uncorrupted fissure. Our last opportunity to commune with the Traveler. It's helping us? It's fighting the Taken.
This one is not your enemy. This one will assist you. But you must hurry. The Taken are converging on what you seek. Not your enemy.
What is going on? How did you get here?
Infiltrated the Black Fleet at the Witch Queen's command. Drawn here when the vessel passed the threshold. The sky, the light calls to this one. The Gardener's touch is here, brimming with life.
Gardener? You mean the Traveler drew you here?
Are we not all reborn for a purpose?
If this is a trick...
The sky is too bright here for shadows of deception. Do the Gardener's bidding. This one will not interfere with its message.
Cade, Crow, we're clear for you to transmat in. This Fisher hasn't been infected yet.
I don't hear anything.
Mind if I try?
Oh.
What is it?
It's a child's voice.
Are you serious?
Yeah, no, it's whispering something. Crow.
Crow, why did you murder the handsomest hunter in Seoul?
Bastard.
Wait.
You hear that?
Come on, knock it off.
No, I'm serious this time. No, I...
Cora's gonna love this.
Devotion. Sacrifice.
The Guardian Tenets.
Hi.
Sontes? Is that really you?
I'm what you wanted me to be.
I don't understand.
I know. You've been here before. You will be here again. You just don't remember. You can't. What comes from the light returns to the light.
Well, what if what I want is to stay here? With you?
If that's the fate you make. But you're always with me, Cade. Guardians, ghosts, the Traveler. We're all connected. We're... Devotion, bravery, sacrifice.
The Guardian Tenets, I know. I heard you the first time, but you forgot one. It's...
Kate, what happened? What did you
say? Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't! No.
Kate?
Devotion, bravery, sacrifice, death. I saw my son dance. The witness kicked me out before I could get anything else.
Take your time. You can tell us more when you're ready. Luzaku, thank you. What will you do now?
Hunt and play. Protect. This one's place is here. Defiant to the old-aged lie. We all have our purposes.
You're staying to protect this place?
And your kin. They attacked us.
We are all our own individuals. This one cannot control them. They do as they feel is right. This one does not agree.
We should get back to Zavala and Ikora and tell them what we found.
Walk in the sky.
Don't know what to say. The message Cade relayed. Devotion. Bravery. Sacrifice. We all know the Guardian Creed, and the last word is death. I was hoping for more. I know you were, too. I've been turning it over in my head, trying to understand what it might mean. Cade's vision showed him what he needed to see. It told him what he needed to hear. What we needed to hear. If we don't make it out of here. I want you to know that I don't regret any of it. I'm yours. And you're mine. We're all connected. His vision showed Cade that too. Nothing has ever felt more true. Except knowing you were my purpose when I found your bones. We're in this together, Guardian. Until the end.
Silent God finally speaks, demanding faith, demanding death.
No. If it demanded death, then I wouldn't be here. The Traveler brought us together. That's not nothing. That's not death. I knew the moment I found you that we were made of the same stuff. Part of you called to a part of me. Nothing can break that. I've seen you at your lowest moment. When Hakim died. When you begged me to bring him back. You wanted to give up the light. You raised your gun.
I'm sorry.
I understood. I was grieving too. If we could get through that, then we can get through anything. Whatever you need to do, I'll be with you. Start to finish. That's what the Traveler wants from us.
You keep me steady, Tarj. When no one else can.
That's what I was made for. And it's what I want to do. Let's go, Commander. You've got a mission to lead.